A woman has told of her agonising wait as her sister lay trapped in her burning Marlin home. Fire investigators believe smoking in bed caused the blaze, which has left the 71-year-old victim in a critical condition. Reporter Jo Hill has the details for us live from the Royal Adelaide Hospital. Jo.
Beck, Veronica Duthie suffered burns to at least 50% of her body in this fire. She is in a critical condition in the intensive care unit here at the Royal Adelaide. This is a very tragic story. Ms. Duthie was physically unable to get herself out of bed and escape this fire, and sadly her devastated sister was simply powerless to help. Colleen Cleary tried frantically to get her ill sister out of bed, but as fire lashed around her, all she could do was run for her life.
And that time waiting for the ambulance was the longest 10 minutes of my life, because I knew she was burning. So I don't know whether she's going to survive or not.
The fire started in 71-year-old Veronica Duthie's bedroom. The MFS says the probable cause was Ms. Duthie smoking in bed. Ms. Cleary, who was staying with her sister, woke just before midnight to black smoke filling the home.
And it was pitch black, and there was billowing black smoke, and I couldn't breathe. So I put my hand over like this. I ran to the phone, I grabbed it, and as I ran, I said, "Ronnie, Ronnie, are you all right?" And I got no answer. And I know if I'd have gone in to try and save her, I may not have come out.
Ms. Cleary came over from New Zealand to visit her sister 3 weeks ago. She feared it would be her last chance to see Veronica, who's gravely ill.
It was quite distressing because she's been very unwell, but we've had some good times and caught up and we're very close, you know.
On her way to hospital to see her sister, Ms. Cleary picked a rose from the bush Veronica had planted for her when she moved here 33 years ago. Now, Ms. Duthie underwent surgery earlier today. However, sadly, her condition hasn't changed as the day has gone on. In fact, Beck, a hospital official told me a short time ago that things are very much touch and go at this stage.
Thank you, Joe.